think made by BJP to destabilize the Mahagathbandhan? Because right now with this kind of your coalition wavering here at Karnataka, the Mahagathbandhan also gets a message saying nothing is working.
I see a bigger scheme in this, because when we took oath, when Chief Minister Kumar Swamy and myself took oath, the oath ceremony was attended by most of the non-BJP friends, leaders. That was a kind of Mahagathbandhan. Now, if these two parties are not successful, this alliance is not successful in Karnataka, the message would be, yes, the so-called alliance, bigger alliance, is going to fail. Maybe they were trying to do that. I don't know. This is another thing which we have been discussing. Why BJP took this stand, in spite of knowing that they are not going to be successful.